other. So, we're just gonna put it in the same spot. So what you wanna do, you wanna take a strand of your hair, and then you wanna take a piece under it, just a little one. Like this. So then we have two pieces, and then, and then you just keep adding a piece of hair. Wait, it's like when I look at the mirror, I can't do it. Hair, split it up into three sections. Those two. Oh my god, I can't do this side. Oh my god, guys. Okay, so it looks good from far away. Well, not really, but then when you go on top, it's like a whole nother, and then it's like the braid where I started to braid it. It just like messes up so bad. See, I'm laughing at myself, but I'm proud of myself. Sorry, okay. No, that's not gonna work. I'm definitely not going in public. my hair is very greasy right now, so as you can tell, it looks very greasy. Okay. Or just do this. This looks bad. Just the braid compared to like the. Oh my god, guys. Braiding your hair is so hard. Like, I can braid, but not French braid. I'm gonna try the easier side. Well, wasn't easy. Okay. See, I can French braid on my mom's hair, but I can't French braid on my own. This is so hard. I totally forgot, actually. That's why I follow this tutorial on God, I just ruined my whole part in the back. Okay. You know what? That shows all of you guys that I can't French braid or even twist my hair and then turn it into a braid. My hair is better up in a ponytail. But let me ask you one thing. When did you fall I can't French braid, but I can definitely hold my hair up in a ponytail. Look at that, clean and fresh. Alright, yeah, I'm definitely keeping this ponytail up the whole day because this is a really good one. My hairline, okay. I have a forehead, four fingers, I think, or three. Because, like, if I did four, it would cover up my eyebrows. I'm so pathetic of doing this right now. No, I got so excited because I was like, oh my god, this looks amazing. But this is okay. This is a good ponytail. A greasy ponytail, but a good ponytail. Go ahead and brush it out. I hate buns. Unless it's like really tight and secure. Because I feel like they just fall out. And I don't like that. Okay, that's it for this video. I know this was really no point. But at least I got my hair up in a pretty ponytail. If you saw that, I didn't even know. But I tried. But that's my failing at making a French braid, but I hope you enjoyed. Bye.